I was young, I couldn't do shit except read about my people getting hung. And every year when Christmas came, I got nothing. A nigga had to shop at the Goodwill, but at least I got something. All my friends got a bike or Atari. I belt outside in my PJs, taking out the garbage with my mom and daddy in and out of prison. I stayed with my granny till I was old enough to make my own decisions. Got to hanging with a janky crowd of niggas like a fool. Peer pressure got to me, had me fucking up in high school. My pops tried to guide me, but he wasn't always there. Sometimes my mom would even act like she didn't care. Selling dope, got my homie fancy cars and lots of money. In a game of no shows, man, life was never funny. So I sat back like a hawk with my partner smoking true. It's an everyday thing, man, what was I to do?
What was I to do now? What was I to do now? What was I to do now?
Get worse, who would think I was to trample? I tried my very best to set a very good example, but the streets got me hooked like a fish craving worms. All my homies came up and wondered when was it my turn. I tried selling dope, but all I did was took a fall. I ended up with my rabbit ass up in juvie hall. Got out and told the bailiff eat shit. I didn't learn my lesson, I was still on the spot clocking grits. My mama was a hustler, my daddy was too. I tried to be like him and found out it was a fluke, so I proceeded for myself to see if that would help. Opportunity was knocking, cards had to be dealt. But now I wasn't paying rent and Grams gave me the boot. I'm 19, so I'm legal for the cops to shoot. I think back to the death of my homeboy Juke, a close friend I went to school with. What was I to do? Never knew what it was like to be a baller, but I understood what it was like to be an EPA night crawler, creeping through the window of the neighborhood hoochie, trying to get some stank from the trapped out Lucy. I forgot into a fight, slanging big bolo, knocking out the teeth, the ball, the cap and saber hoes. Back in the day with Doc Lou and AD, street knowledge was the key to the crew called reality. But Ad did his thing, so did Doc, and I went solo. And now the janky ass hoes want a jockey. See, I wasn't that important till my tape hit the stove. I gained a lot of fans and had some trouble with my dough. To you groupies, all I can say is that I told ya, and this is going out to all the fallen soldiers. Suckers get a life, stop sweating mine, fool. If I didn't choose rap, tell me what was I to do?
What was I to do now? What was I to do now? What was now? What was now?